A great turnout this Saturday for the Mardi Gras celebration that took place on the front lawn of the courthouse. Hundreds of people showed up wearing their Mardi Gras beads and enjoying the jazz music played by the live band. The celebration had a parade, activities, food trucks, a dog show, and even a bounce house for the kids.